On the crime beat, police locate a wanted man.
Richard Brandon Murphy was wanted in connection with the theft of a motor vehicle and firearm. He was captured by Mahia police after they received a tip that he was in the area. After a brief chase, he was taken into custody and booked into the Limestone County Jail. He now faces additional charges of evading arrest, possession of marijuana, and possession of a controlled substance.